My name's Dylan Wren. Started riding in around 89, about the age of 11 years old. Started competing in the early 90s and started racing semi-pro and then moved up to a pro level. I started teaching in 2009, working for a company called Better Ride. And in 2015, I started Singletrack Mind. Been working as a certified coach through IMBA, Better Ride, NICA, and USA Cycling. Our goal with a Singletrack Mind is to build up your skill set to develop the rider that you want to be. Mountain bike skills clinics that work on the fundamentals. We try to set up an environment that's comfortable for all riders, all abilities, and in an environment where we're not overly stressed. What we're trying to provide is a simple skill set to master those complex features or complex sequences that you get on the trail. A lot of people will see a single set of features and think that there's one way to ride through it. It's a chain of events that's happening, and understanding the chain is going to progress you into a better rider. A Singletrack Mind offers skills clinics of multiple varieties and abilities levels. Whether it's a private or private group or a progressive racer, younger talent, older riders new to the sport, e-bikes to basic cruisers, clunkers. It's not about riding the most expensive bike and trying to be the raddest rider out there. It's about being the rider that you are and that you're able to be.